first meeting of the season between these Neighborhood and KLAA Central rivals. Northville knowing it needs to take advantage of the opportunities that present themselves. The Stangs hoping to beat Novi for the first time in 3 years. First half action. Northville has a missed soccer hopeful in Mallory Weber, but the senior shot sails. They would get another chance a few minutes later off the corner kick. Megan Buckingham gets a good look, but Novi's Carissa Kuhlman heads it out. The follow-up is deflected wide. We were scoreless at the half.
Go out, play to your potential. Two things I told you yesterday. Play to your potential, play all 80 minutes. You gave me 40 minutes, I need 40 more, half of your potential.
Ranked third in the state and unbeaten thus far in the early going, as night fell, Northville's first shot of the second half took 22 minutes, but it would pay dividends. Senior Jenny Borowski with a nice touch pass to Jamie Teslick, and the sophomore shooting low and finding the back of the net. The Mustangs snare a 1-0 lead. Fourth-ranked Novi, also undefeated, the defending national champs. Late in the contest, the Wildcats circling. Senior Kelly Timar gets a good foot into it. Nice stop by goalie Kiki Hilmer. Aaron Dirks on the rebound, but no. Northville shuts out Novi, 1-0 the final. Nice win, and for a lot of these girls, their first experience beating the Wildcats.
Feels great. It's been a long time since we've done that, and it feels good to do it on our home turf with like our whole school here and just everybody watching. It's great.
The high school highlights are presented by Metro PCS.
Wireless for all.